Hi everyone, this is CSTOYS International. Thank you very much for watching again. And it's the mood and vibes. I hope you can hear me. Right. So, the next item is actually the last demonstration for today is that this. Yeah, Deforme Meister 15 that you know, that Chibi series. Okay. So, it looks like we got the Gokai Chibi series again coming this time. And looks like also another Super Sentai, including the Shinkenger and the Goonger, and the secret one is secret, so I cannot talk about it until we watch me over it, right? So let's see what we saw, okay? And I'm going to change my camera. And here we go. Alright, and it looks like the battery of my iPad is getting lower and lower. I have to be quick to hit on this one. Let's open this one here. And this is a package. We're going to sell these items as a whole package. Two packages we have. This is another one. I mean, actually for the demonstration, we have two more of this. So we're going to sell these as a set, okay? For tomorrow. So we have the Gokai series. And Shinkan chair and Go on series, okay? So, let's open up. Actually, just up. Now, we noticed that many people like this battery or this TV series, which is good. So we have 10 of them, right? So let's start opening up. Start opening from the back. First one. The secret one, I think. Okay? So we've got the secret one. As you know, from the Ghost Sager. Yep. Alright, so as you know, the Ghost Sagers, The same night is here, and look at him. Isn't he cute? And it says, ここから I thought. Where did he go? Oh, sorry about that. He was just. He doesn't really like that holding in my hand. So, here, it says that, ここからは私のターンだ. And from here, my turn. So he can be stay here. The next one. Next one. Right.
Mr. Goldrack. Goldrack. He says that Goldrack. Too cool. Okay. And he's holding down to his that they keep got the engines inside, right? Goldrack. Next one. Moving on. So my iPad is button power is 21% left. I gotta be hurry. Looks like we have the gold or red. What is that? You go? Nothing can stay secret when Mr. S is around? No. That's true. Alright. And this one's going red. Okay. Alright, speed the soul, shit the set. And let's set that speed the soul from the gold there. Gold red. And he's holding that, you know, his pen, okay, in his hand. And I think he's holding the engine. Yeah. Can you see that? It's so small that all he's holding that he's holding his engine slow in his hand. Right. So. Go on. Okay. Next one. The next one looks like a sinking balloon. At this guy's size of the head. There you go. Okay. How's that? Sinking Blue. And this is one of the famous scenes from the death show. And it says, Toro, Monsieur de Gobernation. Toro, I'm very sorry. Nope. It's actually, you know, saying an apology. I remember that this scene that the Shinken Red, which is too long, is turned to be something, right? I don't remember that one, but yeah, let's take a look at the next. Well, we should have the Shinken Red inside. Let's move on. Alright, Shinken Red. Answer is here for that policy that the Shinken Blue is making for. I think I remember the scene, alright? Alright, so when you look at the Shinken Red, he has an expected cap ears, alright? See that on the top? He has the cap ears and speeches, because he cannot talk, because he turned into a cat, right? And the way he is making a pose, and also looks like he has the tail too, cat tail.
Yeah, I remember that someone made him, alright? I remember one of the enemy, and made him as something, right? Aspect. Actually, I remember that was a kind of lucky charm thing for the store. What we call Manekineko. Manekineko is the inviting pets. Often you can find them here in Japan, especially in retail stores. Not us. Okay, but the Manekineko is usually displayed at the stores, small stores, to invite the lucky fortunes and business, money, good fortunes. All right, those are the kind of things, and turn into the one of the aspects. So, all right, Shinken Red. So, Shinken Blue was actually making a policy at this time that he says that Tom, which is actually because Shinken Blue could not save him, right, from this unbelievable incident. Okay. There we go, Shinken Red. Alright, so let's continue. So the rest of them, of course, the gold Kaiser. Okay. And we have the gold Kaiser. I think it's the other side. There you go. Gokai Pink. And Gokigenyo, minasan. Alright? Like I say, good morning, everyone. You know? And with the style of the Gokai Pink, the princess. And Gokai Pink is a Gokigenyo, minasan. And good morning, everyone. Gokigenyo can be used really not any time, not just only the morning, like good morning, good afternoon, everyone. And but just like that, minasan is like calling your friends and folks. And he used that in the same place, even that against that enemy. So, gokigenyo minasan. Gokai-ten. Alright, so next one. You see, I'm in a hurry. Because my battery is going lower and lower. 18%. Right. I need to finish that with one kind of thing. And so we can do that from the PC activation. Okay. For those of you looking for the loose items, and we got a great loose items in the activated after this. So watch out for that. And because then we know we have a very limited number since those are loose items, each of them. Okay? Each of them. Only one for the one item. And I noticed that we have some of the good items there, like changers, yeah. Alright, so the Gokai Yellow, she says, Kajanayo, aren't you full of something? I think that would be your translation, so full? And so that's the way that she always talks. And like the posing, the Gokai Yellow. Alright, so moving on. Let's just coming up. Alright, three more. And looks like we got the Gokai Green here. Indicator shows that 18%. One more time. Go by green. Very interesting calendar. Alright.
this is, I can remember this is the one of his most used, he used this line all the time. Don't take pills, and that's the always comes from the Gokai Green's lines. Okay, Gokai Green one. Don't take pills. Scared. Alright, Gokai Green. Two more. We got the Gokai Blue. Unfortunately, we don't sell these as individuals at this point. Okay? And we already have the three cartons, and one carton is just the one that we're using right now. And these items will be start selling at the Okaidu store. And the rest of the two cartons will be activated tomorrow as a carton. And here we have the Gokai Blue. And Yudan mo shite mo akita sa te. Oh my goodness, this will be the kind of hard to transfer, right? Well, you probably go to know, okay, I don't think I can transfer it. Gokai Blue, Yudan mo shite mo akita sa te. And let me go ahead, the last one, since that I think 70% of the battery left on my iPad. And I know it will stop like 10% or something. That that took an extra one out. Hold on, you know. All the memories and data inside. So I better finish it quick. Alright, so the last one, the Gokai Red. There we go. Yeah, this is the pose, the same pose that I did that earlier with the S.H.Figuart. Gokai Red, are very exact. Alright. What would be the translation for this? Are very exact. I have to think of it, that's kind of very hard. Yeah, this is pulled out of those outing in the mid-order. Yeah, maybe the other time, okay? Not today, but we don't have much time left, okay? Alright, so these are all for the Meister Petit. The box is this, and these items will be activated tomorrow, and I hope you can get them. So we got one, two, three, four, five, now, hold on, I think this here is green, green, yellow is in the center. There. Okay. Alright, and I hope that you enjoyed that and are watching this. And so these items, again, we're going to start sell as a whole carton, whole set, complete set, tomorrow. We only have two cartons, two complete sets tomorrow. So 10 a.m. Japan Standard Time. www.csstoyjapan.com. That's where you can go. So, thank you very much for watching. And this has been a live recording from CSTOYS International. And I will come back one more time for our use item activation on our stores, okay? I promise. And so there are good items, and so I hope you don't miss that chance, okay? So I will come back and talk to you, okay?